Hello friends, today we are going to study about less than and more than type of cumulative frequency, and then we are going to draw its ogive also. So for first we can find less than type, and then also with the help of only less than type also we can find the median. With the help of more than type also we can find the median, and with the help of both these also we can find the median. It is a type of median, you can say. In previous we were using formula, and graphically also we can find the median. So this is actually for finding the median. We are learning this less than and more than type of ogive for finding the median graphically. So first I will make for less than type. So what we have to do? We have to start with less than type. So from which number we will, if I will start with less than 30, then any number is there less than 30, no number is there. So I have to start with this. Less than 40. Less than 40. Then the cumulative frequency for it. So that you come to know. 40. Less than 40, how many? Two. Between 30 to 42 are there. So less than 40 also. Then less than, we have to follow this line for less than. Less than 40, then less than 50. Less than 50 is 3 plus 2 means 40 also. This number also are coming in less than 50. So we have to add this. 2 plus 3, 5. Then less than 60. Again 5 is added in this. Less than 70. Again 7 is added in this. 70. Less than 80. Again 6 is added in this. So 17 plus 6, it's 23. And again 2 is at less than 90. So look here, less than 90 means all this number are coming, and we have to find the sum. Sum will be equal to 22 plus 3, 25. You can add this. 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 17, 17 plus 6, 23 plus 2, 25. Look here. Sum and less than 90. All numbers are coming in less than 90. So last number will be equal. This is your less than type of frequency. Or directly I can tell you that when they were less than type is there, you have to add one by one, add numbers, and you will get this. First 2, then 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 7, 17, 17 plus 6, 23, and so also you can do it. Now I am going to tell you about more than type. In more than type we have to start with this line. In less than type we had started with this. More than 30 means all this number will come. More than 30 in cumulative. More than 30 means these all numbers are more than 30. So what will be the frequency at that time when these all numbers are more than 30? We come to know when all numbers are more than 30, our sum will be our first frequency. Now we have to subtract this. If I say more than 40, more than 40 means these all numbers are coming, only this number is not coming, so 2 will not come. So I have to subtract 2 from this 25. 25 minus 2, it will come 23. Then more than 50, again I have to subtract 23 minus 3, it will come 20. Then more than 60, again I have 20 minus 5, it will be 15. More than 70, again I have to subtract 15 minus 7, it will be 8. And more than 80, so 8 minus 6, it will be 2. And we have to check last number will be same on looking. This is also 2, and this is 2 minus 2 will be 0. More than 90, nothing is there, so it will be 0. So these are our less than type of frequency and more than type of frequency. Now what we have to do? Now we have to draw graph from these two, and with the help of that graph we have to find median. Look here how we can do. We have to draw a graph. Every time class on x-axis and always frequency on y-axis. This you have to remember every time. This is origin, and then our class will start with 30. So I will make a spring 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80 and 90. And frequency, these numbers are small, but we have to write this. So up to 25 we have to go. So I will take gap of 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25. Now first I will represent less than type. So I can see these are our coordinates. This will be all our coordinates. 42. So 40 and 2 will come somewhere here. Then 55. So 50 here, 5. 60, 10. So 60, it will come here, 10. Then 70, 17. 17 will come somewhere here. 80, 23, it will come somewhere here. Last 90, it will be 25, so it will be on the top. Look here, I am drawing it. Now I got this line is called ogive. Now this is, you can see in less than type, it is starting from the base and going upward in the upper direction. Now for more than type, it will start from the upper side and it will go in the lower side. Look here, now this will be our coordinate for more than time. 30, 25. So in 30 I will start with 25. 40, 23. So 40, it will be 23. 50, 20. So in 50 I have to look at 20. 60, 15, look here, it will come somewhere here. 70, 8, so it will come somewhere here. 82, you can see. Now I have to draw line passing through this all. You can see. Now this is called the intersecting point. What you have to do? You have to just draw a straight line from that to approximate. You will not get perfect value here. I think in graph also you will not get proper perfect value, but you have to take approximately. I can see it is something nearby 64. So median will be 64 approximately. Whenever one graph is only there, means if you are drawing like this, look here, I am drawing it. If you are having only less than type going from this, at that time also you can find the median. At that time what you have to do, look here, 5, 10, 15, 20, and 25 is there. So what you have to do, you know, so sum of the frequency is 25. So first you have to find out n by 2. 25 by 2, it will be 12.5. you have to look here, 12.5 will come. Then you have to draw a straight line for here where it is intersecting. The same way when you are doing this, you have to also draw a line, and where it will intersect, that will be your median. So this way, whenever only one less than type or more than type ogive is there, that time also you can find the median. So this way you can find out less than type and more than type of cumulative frequency and ogive. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel so that I can bring more such videos for you. Thank you so much for watching my video. Thank you.